This must be a young Jacob Prince beat.